We are proud to say that here at Manipal Hospitals in Bangalore, we have been at the forefront of neonatal intensive care and neonatology for the last almost close to 28 and a half years. Those days when newborn intensive care was not even heard of, we started one of the most advanced tertiary care facilities, including facilities for ventilation. We were the first ones to start giving what is called surfactant replacement therapy in the country, use higher forms of ventilation like high frequency oscillatory ventilation. We are the first ones to transport babies even by air for 20 years back, trying to get these babies into our center to be able to treat them. We would do also what's called transport of mothers at high risk for premature deliveries and bring them here. And we have been at the foremost of newborn intensive care technology. And we are very proud to say that in this last 28 and a half years now, we have babies who were born in the early 90s, 1992 onwards, and they are today active and productive members of our society, highly educated professionals, highly educated scholars. We have amongst our cohort group of babies who are so-called our NICU premature babies, those days delivered. So on today, the World Prematurity Day, we at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore, and I as chairman and head of neonatology, I'm proud to say and I'm proud to inaugurate this initiative, which is done by our own premature babies. We're going to start this live interactive Facebook page and a club called the Ex-Premies of Manipal Hospital, their club. So I have now the pleasure to introduce and inaugurate this club. So Mr. Dev Skanda is going to talk about it.
When we first came to Manipal Hospital and met Dr. Karthik and his team in the NICU, we had really not even heard of an NICU. We had not heard of such tiny children being born. Dr. Karthik, he was very reassuring and very practical as well. And the next day, the baby was born and we...
That was me.
And we were told about all the complications that are likely to occur with a small baby this size, with a low birth weight. He was IUGR as well.
And I don't really remember the early parts of being a preemie, but what I do remember is that Dr. Karthik has always been, from even when I was 3 years old during one of my surgeries, I never saw him as, like, you know, the usual doctor-patient relationship that people have, especially kids, they're always scared of doctors. So that wasn't there at all. He was very warm, caring. And even during one of my surgeries, I think one doctor even took me, he carried me himself into the operation theater. So it was things like that that really made it okay, I think.
When you reached 1,000 grams, it was like a celebration. Everybody, oh congratulations, there was such a sense of, you know, it was really nice. It was not just us feeling happy that our baby became 1,000 grams and 1 kg, it was everybody, the nurses, everybody was really happy. So any milestone that Dev Skanda goes through, we have always been immensely grateful for those days in the NICU, because the way they handled it, the doctors always seemed to know what was coming. It was quite amazing the way they handled the crisis part of the thing.
We have had the advantage of being able to harness the best of technology, best of experienced doctors, and the best of good nursing, which has been dedicated so much that these babies have done very well, and a dedicated care with the support and the encouragement of parents who have had full faith in us has been able to bring about good results in our prematures.